Hello everyone, welcome! My name is Bogdan, we are back to Jurassic Park Builder. Alright, so I want to say sorry again for not uploading some videos for some while. You guys know it's Easter. Here it's Easter, we don't really work on the week of the Easter. The first day, second day, third day, whatsoever. But today is the second day of Easter, so I decided to record something for you guys because I got bored. I really want to record starting from today, every day now, uploading as many videos as I can. And wait, 2 days ago I wanted to make a video for you guys before the first day of Easter starts. I wanted to do the Meolania. I leveled it up to level 31, and when I ran out of crops and I wanted to start recording the second day after getting me some enough crops. And when I check my folder where my recording program saves the file, there was no file there. It was empty. My program didn't record nothing, so I screwed up that video. But at least we can finish him on his last evolution. I'm going to show you guys on the screen the first three notifications when you level up him. So for the first one is: the spikes and armored tail make some scientists think the Meolania shares ancestry with the Ankylosaurus. Meolania were huge, somewhere over 8 feet from tail to nose. 8 feet from tail to nose, it was a big one. When first discovered, this is the second evolution, I think. Yes, the second evolution. When first discovered, it was mistaken for a when first discovered it was mistaken for a monitor lizard, leading to its receiving its Lania, Greek name similar to Megalania. And the last one is: Meolania was likely hunted to extinction by the expanding human population in the South Pacific 3,000 years ago. And after this, this is the last evolution. Yes, so let's check it out. Speed him up because it costs 77 bucks to max him out one time. That means 77 hours it takes to finish this dude. So we need to waste only 8 bucks now, not 77. And here it is, the Meolania, which has 822 ferocity, 5890 blood, 360 attack till 1900. It's very weak on the attack. Very weak. Let's max him out. Yes, I had enough. Yeah, so here it is. Max him out. As 1060 ferocity, 7600 blood. And the max attack is 2448. Okay, let's check it out in the tournament. This beast, let's add them something from here. Some torches, just like we did in the aquatic. Adding stuff around them. This is the first one. I got tricked. I thought there are going to be two carnivores and two herbivores, just like in the aquatic, there were two fish and two krill eaters. But instead of two crops, two herbivores and two carnivores, there were 3 herbivores in one canoe. And I'm very low on crops. It will take me ages to get me enough crops to get all of them. The last ones are this one, which I'm going to get next time. Caprosuchus, because it eats meat. This dude, I hope it eats meat. Then I'm going to get the Aepicamelus and the Moetherium. These two. It will take some time. Before I get some crops, it will take some time. Let's jump to the tournament and see it in action. Alright. So, one. How many he chooses? We are in the gold league now. He chose only one? Oh, two of them. Okay, let's use these ones. And the last one is this. Is this enough? Yes. We are fighting only one gold for that. Okay. Let's see how tough you are, Cory Fodan. Ooh, okay, I understand. I'm gonna kick your butt with my Meolania. I wanna see his special. I think he's going to have the same special animation as the Deodicurus. Yeah, maybe. Because he is like a turtle, the shield. Deodicurus has shield. If he was a turtle, I mean, Melania, it's more like a turtle. He doesn't have the animation as the, you know, those sword, because they are aquatics. Come on, bro, what you gonna do? Kill my Androsuchus, come on. Use your specials. Come on, bro. Use your freaking specials, come on. Oh my god. I need to switch to Meolania. Let's switch. Come on, Meolania. Alright. Okay. So first, let's this swipe is more the tough. Let's use bite. Okay, let's block this one. Maybe it's going to use the freaking. Let's use a swipe. Nice. Yeah, it has the same as the Deodicurus. Oh, come on, leave me alone. If I use a charge, I'm going to kill it. Now let's use a special. Yeah! Nice. Yes, the Deodicurus animation. It looks awesome. Alright, then we won a tournament. Check this out. One more tournament and I'm rich. Platinum. In the aquatic, I'm going to reach today. Aquatic, I'm already a platinum. I'm going to reach all star in 2 days, or maybe tomorrow. Who knows? Okay. And this one has, I have a lot of work to do. This is a tough tournament. I can't use my bloody creatures to do more than one tournament. Okay, bros, hope you guys enjoyed this video story. If I didn't record it as I should have, because I lost my recording file, I mean recorded file, I lost it somewhere, I don't know. My program didn't record nothing. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you do, subscribe today, share my video with your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Let's get more.